time, the navigational record could be reconstructed.
Okay.
Right. We could trace the Paraphona's flight path, maybe all the way back to the Ark. I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
Level up. Bookworm reference. Alright, so let's do this from where it's warm. And yeah, I forgot to level up Liam. It's okay though. Do want to get some of this combat stuff up. Concussive shot is pretty awesome, I find. We already chose that right here. So I could damage in a radius, 2.5 meters, or I could increase 25% direct damage and direct force. Yeah, doing radius. 125% damage versus armor, or 100% versus shields. Let's pick armor. Done with that. The health I find isn't too, I don't know, too useful. Those are 5 points. Well, no. So we're looking at biotics. Did I undo that? Crap. Okay, I didn't want to undo it. I wanted to go... So I can't exit, oh, because I just want to get back to Bionics, and I have to confirm just to do that. Frontline Battlemaster unlocked, alright. Bionics. Containment. Containment. Here's the badass containment theme. Plus 14% biotic damage bonus to shields, alright. Do that. I gotta confirm an exit again. Yeah. Alright, Cora has got 4 points, which I can't put in anything because we have to do her loyalty. We literally can't level her up anything until I get her loyalty done. And I don't think this mission we're doing is it, so... But he's got 14 points. Frag grenade, yeah, like that. Oh, right, can't do the last one. Loyalty. We can increase military training and defense. 14 points, well... Plus 20% power damage bonus to armor. Or same to shields. How about armor? I'm thinking you see armor more often. Of course I could be wrong. And defense... Damage resistance and cover 20. Or damage resistant when while enemies are near 20. This makes more sense. And I literally can't put any more points into him. Oh, I rejected. What? Hold on. Confirm. You know why? I'm used to cancel being here and okay being here. In like Windows and basically any other game, but confirms on this side. Wait for Cora to decipher the transponder. Right. Alright, so... I can do this stuff. Battle ancient ferocious creatures. Angaran Special Forces have issued a series of challenges. Time to impress. Ta-da! ancient Chinese secret over there. So making a right and heading south. And I'm putting on that.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
Oh, the question mark here. Well, check out the question mark.
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
It's that mechanical. You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
You fight or you die. Alright, let's go. Question mark. Hell, question mark. We literally never been here? Here I thought I'd been all over this planet.
Looks clear.
Looks clear. I see bogeys all over the damn place. What do you mean looks clear? They're all gonna be in here, so.
Let's do this!
Stay frosty now. Not here. Alright. What remains of the remains? Pistol quick receiver 5?
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Uh-huh. I didn't miss these constant reminders. So yeah, this is not the area that I was supposed to go to, of course, but it was a question mark. So we have to turn that question mark into an exclamation mark. Sonnet 5, I think we have that already.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Oh, whatever will we do? Okay. I thought there might have been something back there, a container or something. That's all it is? Just a random base with Ket to kill? Guess so. Shotgun receiver 5.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
That's because I went outside, genius.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Well, you're gonna get another decrease because I'm going back outside. Okay, where again? Got distracted. Alright. I'm guessing it's down. And not up here somewhere. Where this ends. Ancient Chinese secret. Where are these creatures? Up here? Bring them on! Is that it? That? What is that? That's a very good question. What the hell is that thing? I hear one of those fiend things. Stay frosty, guys. Not hard in an environment like this, but still. What? What is that? Oh, it's an Iraq corpse. We gotta fight that? We gotta fight a corpse? Or whatever killed it? What's this? Tell me not relevant. That's a human being, mister. Come on. No relevant data. Name is Mezkin Thomas, occupation drill technician. Cause of death, electrical shock, vehicle impact. A transport vehicle. Why can't I look at this guy? Is he just not that important? Okay, whatever. Bryn Kemper, geologist. Cause of death, long-range shot from a remnant weapon. Oliver Dane, drill technician. Cause of death, internal trauma, long-range weapon. Data pad. Audio dictation log. Ella Menkov. Well, she should say it then. There should be audio. We're nearing the sample site. Seismic activity seems unusual, but we have a lot to learn about this planet. Entering the valley. I found these people before, didn't I? This doesn't seem normal. Bryn, you sure this is safe? We've passed several Iraqs, but they're all running away from the valley. I don't like this. Mezkin, let's turn back. Shaking's getting worse. The activity is off the charts. We're coming up to the... What the hell is that? It's... Mezkin, turn around. Go, go. Oliver's hit. It's shooting right through the hull. Go faster. I don't care. Oh god, Oliver's not gonna make it. Keep driving. We have to get back to the... End of dictation log. Isn't this... No. The thing was down here, I thought. That's the architect. So this is something else we have to fight? But I'm pretty sure the data pad is about the architect. So what else do we have to fight? What's that over there? Could that be it? That might be it. Unless we're just supposed to fight this guy. Which, we fought so many of them. I doubt it's this. And by fight I mean mercilessly slaughter while they slowly run out. So, okay. I'm gonna drive over there, I'm guessing. Go see what that antenna is. Well, that's what it is. I guess we activate it here.
Life support at 100%.
That's good to know. And then they send the creature down to us?
Ah, you found your first beacon. Ready for a taste of Hesgard training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
We found it. It's coming kind of quickly. Oh, crap. Oh! There's a bunch of them. Oh my! Oh! Ah! I can't move! No! No! I literally... Why can't I move? I'm only moving backwards? I can't move.
A successful hunt. The Heskar would hunt for food on long missions.
That was cheating. I'm sorry. That was cheating. It was like I was running up against an invisible wall. The hell was that? I mean, I could see how they impede my progress. But there was literally none in front of me, unless it was pulling me back from behind and I couldn't... maybe that was it. It literally looked like, you know, invisible wall, you cannot go that way. Well, I survived it. Wasn't as hard as the architect, that's for sure. Next. Speaking of which, that's that. Point of interest. So we got, yeah, these two. Which one's this one? Retrieve sensitive data. Battle the Remnant. And then we'll be done with Vault again for a while.
All over. Helping out when it mattered. A lot of right ways to help in a crisis.
Yeah, you were cut off there. Yeah, so we're going pretty much almost straight ahead.
All we needed was coordination. Not too different from how Ryder runs the team.
It works.
Okay.
Might work differently if
Thank
we were
you.
At war.
Lucky we're not then.
We kind of are at war.
That's the part of the Keck Command Center.
I hear two of those fiends. I've been here. There might just be one fiend, actually. Southern holding site. We're headed right for it.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Right, so... through here, I guess, and back out?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
What am I looking for here? Oh, that. Alright. I don't know what they're gonna throw at us now, so let's be ready for anything.
Ryder! Back for another Heskar challenge?
No.
I have a test of subtlety. Get into a kit base. Download a full copy of its files.
Heskar challenge?
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Something is supposed to be fighting us?
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Oh. Anoint this. Whoa. Bit of overkill. Bit of overkill never stopped anyone though. Oh, who's yelling? Oh, that's you. What is it? Up here I'm supposed to do?
Keep sharp.
I'm supposed to go up a level? See ya.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
There already is more. Oh, crap! Seriously? You snuck around all of us? It's getting real over here. Good shot. So where's the next thing? Over there?
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Kinda feel like I'm running...
Life support is back online.
Oh, shut up. Kinda feel like I'm running Pinnacle Station here.
More incoming!
Basically, we stay here and fight them. That's why the marker's there. Now I understand. I didn't want to be in the middle of that. I was on the wrong side of it. Get out of there.
Good one.
More? These things are too big. They're in the way. Kazuma! Kaluma! Kalima! Last one? There's one. We were waiting for you. More? I just want to download the next thing. Damn it. Don't get up. Eat this! He's running all the way over here, literally. Oh, well, he was trying to. Are you kidding me? How long do they keep coming?
Can't
That's not good cover. I'm dead. Good cop. I want to finish this second one and get on to the next uploading, but they keep coming this time.
Got them all.
Life support's low. What do we... I have another. Okay. I guess that one's done. Get inside. Inside.
Life support levels are critically low.
Inside, thank you.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, yeah, there were three different ones. I stopped the recording and headed to, well, the warden I hadn't been to before, which I didn't mean to do, but it was really just fighting cat and that's it. It was the same thing. Alright, so vehicle is this one.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
You sure are. I'm detecting things in my way. And I can't... Yeah, okay. And I'm going backwards. I would like to go forwards now. I miss how you could stand on the Mako and get inside. Alright, directly behind us. Battle's a remnant. Should I? I know I'm in the vehicle, but...
You left, right, left.
What? So you can talk the talk. Now walk it.
She's such a hard ass with him. I like that.
Are within acceptable limits. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Do you actually tell me anything useful?
Via your mining interface. Life support at 100%.
It's coming. Where's the vendor?
There's Ket in there.
Yeah, these things are all over the place.
Pretty sure the AI rulebook doesn't insist the Pathfinder always gets to drive.
You gotta admit, it's more exciting that way, though.
Ken, watch out.
They better watch out. Laying down, suppressing fire. Hi there, Bunky!
I detect Angaran technology in this town. I can provide more information via your scanner.
Whoa! Leroy Jenkins! I got one over this way somewhere. Or I did. Detecting multiple bogeys.
Shield boost enabled!
Look at him slide, he slid all the way over. Is he getting up? Thank you very much. Ket Unity Armor 5. Ooh. Glowing disc?
This bug should be feeding Ket information to the resistance, but the connection was dropped.
Angaran bug.
A technical issue?
Unknown. If you scan additional bugs, I can locate the broken link.
Oh, I can't find all those. Function. Data extractor. Signal lost. Feed location unknown. This bug's purpose is to feed cat data to a communication link, which is then transmitted to the resistance. The link, however, has been disabled. Anything else to scan? I know I saw somewhere around here. Shotgun light melee 5. I saw a thing to activate somewhere in the middle of when we were fighting. It's kind of too busy to check it out. Back here. Where the hell was it? Alright. Picking out the map. Wrong way. Swing. We got a mineral up there too. Some rare lithium.
Challenge. This one's straightforward, a test of combat efficiency. Oh. The beacon will agitate the remnant. Take them down quick. Maybe you'll beat my personal best.
Probably not. If I survive, I'll be happy. Alright, at least we got some cover around here. Activate this, run back there. Left alt to look. I'm afraid to look with left alt. Here they come.
Remember, take them down as fast as you can!
Trying. I think that was me talking.
I don't think we're done here.
Pretty swiftly.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
I'm sure there will. Oh my. Destroyer, huh?
More incoming.
More hostiles.
You guys get those.
More incoming. Right.
Oh, we beat him?
Go team.
Cool.
Excellent. We learned early on to make every shot count. That's more than enough proof of your talents. Come, let's speak again in person.
Okay. Oh, I was looking for those remains. Cool, we did it. We weren't glitched out, as far as I can tell. Everything appears done. Take a look at this. Where was this huge freaking thing? Or there's no sign of it left. It just completely exploded. Return to Andromeda on the Nexus. Well, I guess we're going to do that because we need to talk to what's her name as well. These are additional tasks. Addison. Can't remember her name, so. What's this? Is this a container? No. Let's head back. Oh. It popped before my eyes.